I hear God. There are people who are tampering with offering. Please, I hear God. Please, I hear God. Stop it. Stop it! I'm standing before the Holy Ghost. Stop it. If you don't want to die untimely, don't tamper with that offering. It's not yours. This is a warning from God. I'm speaking directly from heaven. Stop it. Don't tamper with that offering. If you don't want to die untimely, the wrath of God will strike on someone. The ones you have tampered with, return all. And go and confess, say that you tamper with offering. I'm talking by the leading of the Holy Ghost. Please don't touch people's offering. They give offering in your house, you won't bring it to church, you not tamper with it. Please, I beg you, so I will not start burying people. This is warning straight from heaven. Stop it. This is the last time. And the ones you have touched, return them back. Don't say, God forgive me, he won't forgive you. Return the ones you stole. Otherwise, tell me directly. No pastor in this commission has the power to forgive you. You must tell me that you stole. If you're in Kano, write to me that you stole church offering. Otherwise, pastor, don't pray. For God to warn you, he doesn't want any of us to bury anybody. Are you hearing me now? All of you doing that, stop it. Don't do it. Have the fear of God. Take this closing information. Online financial classes tomorrow.